I hear the Nazis are losing steam. Everyone's hoping for a quick victory. The OSS has tracked von Schrader to Belgium. A French resistance operative, Manon Deschamps, reported that she'd found something. Now she's missing. Orders are to go to the American command post near her last position and get more info. Don't know what von Schrader's doing out here. Intel says a German general named Kappelhoff is linked to him somehow. Going forward to check the line. None of this feels right.
Well, it was snowing in the Ardennes. You couldn't recognize one town from the next. And I guess that's what a lot of us remember the most. Cold. And how it just never stopped snowing. We all thought it was over. The pain. The cold. The waiting. And we'd all be
going home soon. 600,000 Americans and 55,000 British were camped there. Judging it an unlikely spot for a German offensive, the American staff commanders kept the line thin, concentrating their troops at key points to the north and south. I didn't know at the time, but this place was soon to become a crossroads. For the war, for von Schrader, for everything.
I don't like it. It's too quiet.
Can't see nothing from here. Krauts are dug in too deep.
That's it. We've got to get a man up there.
Sir! You were due to pick up intel from the CP 20 minutes ago. I hope you're right about this.
I hope I'm wrong, Sergeant.
Okay, you heard the man. Crockett, you're up again.
Call me Lucky Number 7. Watch my gear.
What do you see?
It's all clear. Get down!
Thank you. Oh! Where the hell's it been? These crowd documents are important. Now take care of
it!
Take out those tanks! Here they come!
coming! The Germans are coming!